I knew very instinctively that social media was here to stay, and Facebook, and it didn't, I almost didn't matter about the platforms, because I kind of just understood people and I understood the problems that these businesses were having. People were sort of sick and tired of just throwing money at things, and they wanted to start to think more creatively and look at how they could do a lot more with a lot less. That was how I kind of just got my leg up.